was in it 7 summers in a row, and it has, without exaggeration, changed my life. And so thank you, Mimi, and thank you to all the teachers who are now my colleagues and friends. And it's an honor for me always to come back here and pass out the mission to the next generation. Piece by Atar, written for the occasion today, is a delightful string trio, about 7 minutes long, and the theme is a simple and very recognizable theme that is actually the first thing that young violinists in Mimi's program say. This one. Oh, sorry. G, G, G. And so Atar took that very simple theme and wove it into this piece. So here it is, G, G.
Thank you.